mobile app, and it's so awesome. With it, you can take your cookie sale on the go and make it easy for customers to place online orders. They can pay with a credit card and have their cookies shipped to their homes, even if they're ordering from you face-to-face. To download the app, go to the iTunes App Store for iOS or visit the Play Store for Android and search Digital Cookie. You have to have a Digital Cookie platform account to log into the app. So first things first, set up your account. Have your parent or guardian approve it. Then use your Digital Cookie platform login to get into the app. Don't have an account yet? No problem. Go to girlscouts.org/digitalcookieapp to get started. Okay, now let's get to the fun stuff. Let me show you what the app can do. First, check out your profile. See your profile picture? Great smile. See how many boxes you have to sell to reach your goal. Check out cool safety and selling tips to help you rock your sale and stay safe. Share your site URL by emailing the link to customers who want to purchase cookies from you later through your digital cookie site. Make sure only to send your link to customers you or your family know. Safety first. To start an order, tap New Cookie Order. Here, you'll see all the same cookies available through your digital cookie site. You can add boxes like this. You can also subtract boxes if customers change their mind about what they want. Does your cookie customer want to buy a ton of boxes? Oh yeah! Tap in the middle to enter the number. And if a customer has questions about the cookies, you'll have all the facts at your fingertips. Here's the nutrition facts. Here's a list of ingredients. Once your cookie customer is ready to check out, scroll to the bottom of your screen and tap checkout. How does your customer want to get their cookies? If you're handing over the cookies at the time of the sale, choose Give Cookies to Customer Now. Pick Shipped and the cookies will be mailed to them. Shipping costs are calculated automatically. No need for any on-the-spot math. Tap In-Person Deliveries if you're taking the cookies to them later. Does your customer have questions about how much it will cost to ship the cookies? Tap the question mark icon next to each option for more info. Does your customer want to change the order? Tap Change at the top of your screen. Ready to check out? Enter your customer's contact info on this screen. Ask your customer if they'd like to learn more about joining or volunteering with Girl Scouts. Yes, please. Also ask them if they were a Girl Scout as a child or a teenager. Then make sure to enter how you know the customer. Finally, tap Review Order so your cookie customer has a chance to make sure all the info you entered is good to go. Here's where you'll enter the customer's payment info. Everything looks good? Awesome. Just tap Place Order and you're all done. Remember to say thank you and smile. Got customers lined up? Of course you do. Tap the Done button to return to your home screen and start a new order. Cool, right? I knew you'd love it. Now go out and make this your best, most amazing, change the world one cookie at a time season